Hey there, Nashville Spotlight family. Welcome to the show. I'm Savannah, and with me is my co-host, Allison Ray.
That's right, Savannah. Well, I'm excited to get this show started. So who's up first?
Up first, we have our fellow MC, Sammy Bolka, and she will be singing Take a Bow.
Oh, how about a round of applause? Yay, standing ovation. Whoa. So dumb right now, standing outside my house, trying to apologize, but you're so ugly when you cry. Please just cut it out, and don't tell me it's sorry, cause you're not. And baby, when I know you, you put on quite a show. You really had me going, but now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing. That was quite a show. Very entertaining, but it's over now.
But it's over now.
Go on and take a bow. Grab your clothes and get on. You better hurry up before the spring blues come on. Talking about girl, I love you, you're the one. This just looks like a rerun. What else is on? And don't tell me it's sorry, cause you're not. And baby, when I know you're,
whoa, great job, Sammy. What a great way to start the show. Well, Savannah, who's up next?
Next up is Macy Ann. She is only 10 years old, and she is incredible. Macy Ann is going to sing Haunted.
Oh, holding my breath.
She always does great, and I really enjoyed that song. When we did our CMA showcase, she played the keyboard, and she did amazing, just like she did today.
That's right. Her voice and her outfits are so cute. Well, now we're going to hear Jessica Graham. She's an accomplished flute player. She sings in the school choir, and today she's going to sing Compass.
Yeah, it's been a bumpy road. Roller coasters high and low. Fill the tank and drive the car. Pedal fast, pedal hard. You won't have to go that far. You wanna give up cause it's dark. We're really not that far apart. So let your heart, sweetheart, be your compass when you're lost, and you can follow it wherever it may go. When it's all said and done, you can walk instead of run, 'cause no matter what, you'll never be alone, never be alone, uh-oh, never be alone, uh-oh. Forgot directions on your way. Don't close your eyes, don't be afraid. We might be crazy late at night. I can't wait till you arrive. All those stars, you'll be alright. You wanna give up 'cause it's dark. We're really not that far apart. So let your heart, sweetheart, be your compass when you're lost, and you can follow it wherever it may go. When it's all said and done, you can walk instead of run, 'cause no matter what, you'll never be alone, never be alone, uh-oh, never be alone, uh-oh. never be alone. Oh. When it's all said and done, you can walk instead of run. Cause no matter what, you'll never be alone.
Amazing job, Jessica. I want to hear that again, so back it up.
That was great. She has an amazing voice. So who's up next?
Next is Bradley Wooten, and he's going to be singing Unseen Beauty.
Monday morning she wakes up, another week of teasing and laughter, makes her way without a fuss. All the others are pointing at her. And why is it that you can't see? She's got real beauty, you don't know her secret woes. How many tears she cries at night? He's just ready to give up. Wednesday could be the death of his life. Thinks the pain is just too much. Why can't he be stronger? Why is it that you can't see? He's got real beauty, you don't know his secret woes. How many tears he cries at night? Friday evening, the beatdown. How many times will their hearts be ripped out? Got no reason to keep up. Why can't the lies be worth more? Why is it that you can't see? They've got real beauty, you don't know the secret woes. How many tears they cry at night? And the beautiful, who I know, beneath their pain is a beautiful soul. They're refusing to give up, let the pain take hold. Instead, stand up because they're bold. And the beautiful, who I know, beneath their pain is a beautiful soul. They're refusing to give up, let the pain take hold. Instead, they stand up because they're bold.
He has a really great voice, and he can jam on the guitar.
And when we saw him at our CMA showcase, he did a spectacular job. So who do we get to see next?
Now we get to hear Jasmine McDonald. She also likes to dance and win competitions. She is going to perform Cowboy Sweetheart.
I wanna be hard. I want to learn to rope and ride. I want to ride through the plains and the deserts out west of the Great Divide. I want to hear the coyotes sing as the sun sets in the west. I want to be a cowboy sweetheart. That's the life I love the best. Yodel,
amazing job. And did we mention that she's only 8 years old?
She is spectacular, and I hope we get to see her again. Now, who is next?
Right now, we're going to see Amber Gilliard. She is 19, and she is going to sing an original song, New Strings.
I bet this road will take me out of here. Take me far away from Amarillo. I bet this car will go real fast. The wheels might even drive me past the places that you said I'd never go. Oh, the Texas sky's the biggest one I've seen. But it still ain't big enough for you and me. All the things that make you mad and all the baggage in your past don't leave much room for a girl like me to be. So I'll fill her up with hope and worn out dreams. And I'll grab the wheel and I'll point it west. Pack the good and leave the rest. And I'll drive until I find the missing piece. You said I wouldn't get too far on a tank of gas and an empty heart, but I got everything I'll ever need. I got this old guitar and a brand new set of strings. Mama said I never should have done it. Should have ended us before we ever started. And Daddy knew about my pride, so he stood there and he smiled inside. And I pretended that I didn't notice the little tear that fell when I said I was going. And I'll grab the wheel and I'll point it west. Pack the good and leave the rest. And I'll drive until I find the missing piece. And you said I wouldn't get too far on a tank of gas and an empty heart. But I got everything I'll ever need. I got this old guitar and a brand new set of strings. And
not worried about life and if it's arriving right on time. I guess if you don't jump, you'll never know if you can fly. And you said I wouldn't get too far on a tank of gas and an empty heart, but I got everything I'll ever need. Got this old guitar and a brand new set of strings. Ooh. Oh.
What a beautiful dress.
And a beautiful voice to match. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this show is coming to a close. We just want to thank everybody for tuning in and watching the performers.
Our last performer is going to be Allison. She is going to be singing a song I really enjoy, Space Oddity by David Bowie.
Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Countdown engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirts you wear. And now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in the most peculiar ways. And the stars look very different today. For here am I sitting in a tin can, far above the world. Is blue and there's nothing I can do. Past 100,000 miles, I'm feeling very still. And I think my spaceship knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much, she knows. Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. Something wrong, can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear? Am I floating in a tin can? Far above the moon.
incredible. Macy Ann is going to be singing Haunted. I can't say. Okay. Really enjoyed that song. When did our CMA showcase? She played keyboard. Blah, blah, blah. I can't speak. Blah, blah, blah.
Okay.
I'm getting there.
What?
Just to go on the record, we're going to back up a little bit.
All right.
Okay. What are we doing? We're just starting from here.
What, Mom?
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
I love you. Go away now. The next one is Grayson and Mo.